everybody, it's day 109. So I got some word back from Impalas, and after refusing to send them my old skates because they are sentimental to me and we've been through a lot together, and I didn't want to send them to them. First off, paying shipping is going to be ridiculously expensive, but second off, I'm just going to send them to you if you just like throw away, like doesn't make any sense. So I emailed them back and basically cordially said, like, I super appreciate you offering to send me new skates, but I have sentimental attachment to these skates. They were what got me into this, and so I intend on making them a little souvenir shelf, you know what I mean, when I retire them. And like, I appreciate it, but no, I'm not going to send you my old skates just for you to throw away. They mean more to me than that. And so it's been like 2 weeks since I heard from them. I figured they were just like, you know, whatever, screw you. And then I heard back from them today, and they were like, totally cool, we understand, it's on us, sending you a new pair. What? Talk about customer service, everybody. So Impala sending me a brand new pair of skates. So I'm gonna take those and turn them into my like rink skates, and then I'll be getting my new Moxies here any day for Christmas. Like any day. I say they just got them back at the shop because I had exchange sizes so yesterday, so probably like a week or two. But anyways, great job Impala. Totally impressed. Thanks. So otherwise, I'm just gonna continue to work on the 52 tricks for you. So that's a little bit of 180s, a little bit of backwards, and a little bit of jumps. Because otherwise, it's dark outside, and I can't skate out there. And so I'm just going to work on my linoleum floor. Hope everybody has a great day.